Hey, what's up guys? This is Doug from Carson Optical, and today I'm here to show you how to set up and get the most out of your hookup smartphone binocular adapter. Okay, to insert your smartphone, unlock the top clamp and slide it to its highest position. Now, insert the phone into the left clamp. Now pull the right clamp over the phone and release, making sure that the phone is as flush to the adapter as possible. When aligning your smartphone, the first thing you should do is slide the phone vertically until the lens is roughly aligned with the camera cutout. Now, turn the alignment screw until the camera is centered in the cutout. Then, slide the top clamp down against the edge of the phone, lock it down, and you're good to go. With many Samsung phones, you'll notice that the top clamp sits toward the very edge of the phone. This clamp is only a placement guide and will not affect the performance while using our adapter. Before attaching your binoculars, make sure they're in focus. If the binocular has flexible eye cups, remove them if possible or fold them down. If you have rotating eye cups, make sure they're rotated down. Select the optic adapter ring that best fits your eyepiece and insert it into the optic adapter. Align the optic adapter over the eyepiece and press down firmly. Be careful not to move your camera out of alignment. For the best results, switch over to your video mode. If you want to get a bigger image, you can pinch the screen to zoom in. If you have a smartphone with multiple lenses, be sure to check out our multi-camera compatibility video. I'm Doug from Carson, and thanks for watching.